Hey guys, what's up? Here am I again, Denils, with another Inglês na Ponta da Língua tip. And well, I see that you liked listening to me speak in English. So this is another video, is another tip that I am going to speak only in English. Well, not 100% in English because I have the examples to give. So, well, most of the time I'll be speaking in English. So I hope you can understand and I hope you also like this video. Okay, please like the video. Don't forget that. Okay, well, you can see in the title here that the question is, how can we say você nem imagina in English? Você nem imagina, okay, can we translate that word for word? Or is there an expression for that in English? Well, there is an expression, but before giving you the expression, let me put this into a sentence so that you can understand what exactly I am talking about, okay? Well, the sentence in Portuguese that I can come up with here is você nem imagina quem esteve aqui ontem à noite. So how can we say this? Você nem imagina. The expression in English for that is you'll never guess. You'll never guess. So pay attention to the pronunciation, right? So we have this you will, you'll never guess, you'll never guess. And our example, the sentence that I gave you in Portuguese is você nem imagina quem esteve aqui ontem à noite. In English is going to be like this. You'll never guess who was here last night. You'll never guess who was here last night. Pretty simple, right? Pretty easy. There isn't much to say about that. All you have to do is to remember the expression, you'll never guess. You'll never guess. Another example, well, you'll never guess what happened to me at the weekend. You'll never guess what happened to me at the weekend. Você nem imagina o que aconteceu comigo no fim de semana. Or I can also think of you'll never guess how we did this. You'll never guess how we did this. Você nem imagina como a gente fez isso. And you can also have that in a short dialogue, in a conversation, okay? Only the expression. So let me give an example for that. Let's say that it's your birthday, okay, and you get a bunch of gifts, and I come to you and ask, hey, what did you get for your birthday? Hey, what did you get for your birthday? O que você ganhou de presente, de aniversário? And your answer can be something like, oh, you'll never guess. You'll never guess. Denilson, you'll never guess. Like, Denilson, você nem imagina, você nem vai acreditar. And then you start showing, telling me all the gifts that you got for your birthday. Okay? Is that easy? I hope it is, because that's the only thing that I have to say. How can we say você nem imagina in English? You'll never guess. Is that clear? You got it? So now try finding or writing your own examples so that you can be with this expression on the tip of your tongue, na ponta da língua. Okay? Did you like the video? So please, just hit like in there, okay? Hit the button like, please. And if you have any questions, any words to say, just leave in the comment area down there. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, what are you waiting for? Come on, please, subscribe to the channel, because I have many more good things coming here for you. Okay? Guys, bye-bye, take care, and keep learning!